evening, Miss Philippines. If you win tonight's crown, what will you do to help to slow down or reverse the effects of global warming?
Global warming has been known for being a very long overdue issue. That is why, if I am crowned tonight, I will use my title to inspire others to help our environment. And we start with the kids, because the kids are the people of tomorrow. And if we teach them, they will also help the community. And that's what I will do if I am crowned Miss Earth tonight.
A woman who is going to be Miss Earth is...